figure out what the hell is going on here.
Okay, well, we know there's a killer on the loose. Do we know if it's the Shadow Man?
I mean, who else would it be? Also, Marcus, where have you been?
Know how I got there. It was so weird. It was like the Shadow Man wanted revenge or wanted something. I just don't know what.
Oh my god, Marcus, that's horrific. We need to get out of here and we need to leave together so we aren't alone. Obviously, the killer is not dead. He's very much alive and this is a problem.
So what do we do? Do we call the police? Where do we go?
No, the reception is horrible.
The studio. We need to go to the studio.
Good thinking, Em. Come on, let's go! Barricade the door.
What do we do now?
We have to go get a charger.
Okay, so let's go around and look for one.
Okay. This is hopeless. There's no charger in here.
So then what do we do?
Again, crazy it sounds, go get a charger.
Where?
There's one in our room.
We can't go back there.
I mean, why not? We know where the charger is. We have to get one. Our phones are dead, all of them.
Sorry.
And what?
We have to go.
Us.
Em, I don't think this is a good idea. I think you should just stay here.
No. Taylor asks, don't I see? I do see. This is my calling. I have to do this. I owe this to her.
Em, why don't you just stay here with Seth and me and Harper will go get the
No! I have to do this.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
He's here. He's up the stairs.
What?
He's right there.
There's no one there. I mean, the ghost is here. Come on, let's go.
What's wrong? What happened? What's wrong?
This.
You hit what?
Everything. Everything. I just witnessed a murder. And now he's after us too.
Okay, you know what? Let's grab the charger and let's go, okay?
Just take it. Take it away.
Take what?
The coin, this stupid, stupid coin. Nothing good has come from this.
What are you talking about, Emily?
Nothing. Nothing. Let's just go, please. Just let's go.
I saw it happen. He told me he was gonna do it, and I was too late. I don't understand. Why now? Why us? I don't get it. I don't get it.
Thanks.
Did you guys get it?
Yep.
Did you see him?
No. Yeah.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, we're fine. Let's get my stupid phone charged.
There's no signal! Whose bright idea was this anyway?
Emily's.
Okay, whoa, hang on. I thought this place was gonna be great. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, say that again.
Hey, guys, come on. Well, we need to focus here. Where's the nearest place that we could get some signal?
Outside?
Not an option.
There's an equipment closet down the hall.
Yeah, let's use your ideas again.
Okay, let's do it.
What?
Seth, right now we need a plan and some action. We can't just sit here and argue. We have to do something. Harper, let's go. Why would you leave Emily alone?
I was just in the hallway with you guys.
Are you insane? What do you mean you were just in the hallway with us?
I don't know how to explain it. I was barricading the door and then I was in the hallway. It's like I lost 3 minutes of my life.
What are you?
Look.
What does it say?
Wake.